Hey VIPs, it's Alexisjoy from Alexisjoy VIPAccess, and I'm so thrilled to finally be catching up with profound actor, the incredibly talented
Cameron Moulene.
And we're here today in New York City. So first of all, I just want to congratulate you on all the incredible and phenomenal success with your career.
Thank you. Thank
You're
you.
Very you welcome. Too. Thanks. It's so wonderful to finally be catching up again since our last interview. Now, you star as Will in MTV's highly acclaimed TV show Happyland. Can you tell us what the atmosphere was like on set of the show?
What the atmosphere was like on the show? A lot of fun. Incredibly amount of fun. I mean, everybody really loved each other. We joked around a lot of pranks, and just, you know, constant good times. Yeah.
That's great. And we saw the chemistry on the show as well, because you guys did such a great job. Mm-hmm. Now, do you have a favorite episode that you filmed of Happyland thus far?
I like episode 5 the most. I think I told you this, but there's the episode where Ryan Rotman and I are wheeling the dead body through the park. It was a lot of fun to film.
Great. So yeah. All your fans should tell us what their favorite episode is and comment below.
Yeah, please do.
And what would you like to see happen to your character, Will, in future episodes?
I just want Will to find the girl of his dreams and stay with her, you know? Probably at this point, stay with Lucy. That'd be nice.
Okay. Yeah. So we would love to see that happen as well. It's a great answer. Now, if you could have kept anything from the Happyland set, what would it have been?
I took a lot of the clothes. I took a lot of the clothes that they had, and I got everything I want. I have amazing friends that I made on set, and I got to take those with me, I guess, in one way or another. And then, I don't know, it's the memories and the experience that counts the most. I got that.
Wonderful. That's such a beautiful answer, because a lot of people would say, oh, I'd take the props or I'd take this, but nothing's
well,
better.
I did take the wardrobe.
Nothing's better than friends and memories, though, so that's great. Now, a lot of people might not know this about you, but you've had the opportunity to study around various places around the world. Do you feel as though experiencing different cultures has inspired your acting career as well?
Absolutely. I mean, absolutely. I think that the more, as an actor, the more you experience on a human level, the more it brings to your craft and what you're doing. As a person, too. I mean, just the more culture you can see and kind of allow to bleed into you as a person, it helps you as an artist.
That's phenomenal. And and I know a lot of your fans will remember that you also told me in your last interview that you speak 5 languages. So I just wanted to put that in there because I found that so interesting.
I speak 3 really well, and then I speak broken Malagasy and Italian. Yeah, okay.
That's great. Now, what is your favorite part about being an actor?
Everything about it. I really love everything about it. The movie business can be kind of tough sometimes, and dealing with I don't know, just like the business side of it all isn't what I enjoy, but acting is incredible.
Fantastic. Yeah. And we love seeing you on the small screen and big screen in projects.
Big screen soon. Stuff I can't talk about yet, but
Hey, it's a little VIPAccess exclusive for everyone when it does come out. And what is it like for you receiving tweets and messages from fans saying they loved your show Happyland and all your projects in general?
It's weird. Aww. It's really amazing, because I appreciate having fans. That's a crazy thing. But it's also this very, you know, it's this very strange world where I feel like I now need to interact with people I don't know. And they seem to think they really know me and love my work. So I don't know. It's very humbling. It's very, very humbling and nice.
That's fantastic. Yeah. And what other upcoming projects are you working on that fans can look forward to?
Right now I'm writing a lot of different projects that we're going to get developed, hopefully, you know. But I'm writing stuff, and then we'll see. There are some acting gigs that I can't talk about yet, because contracts still need to be signed. But a lot of cool stuff coming up.
Great. And what is it like for you writing in comparison to acting as well?
Totally different. Mm. Acting is this wonderful, constantly creative and exciting process, whereas writing is draining and exhausting. But also, you know, you reap the rewards of having something that you have full creative control over that comes out. But it's totally different.
Fantastic. Well, we can't wait to see your writing projects and your acting projects, so all your fans should just stay tuned for that. Okay. And speaking of your fans, lastly, if you could bring out one message to all of them, what message would that be?
One message to all my fans. I don't know if I'm the kind of person that should give you advice. The people in your life that you love are the only thing that matter. And cherish those relationships. Don't abuse them.
That is absolutely spectacular. I love that message. Nice. And thank you so very much for speaking with me today. It was such an honor finally being able to catch up with you.
Really nice to meet you finally.
Yes, yay. And if you could just bring out all your social media so your fans can continue to stay connected with you.
Tell my social media?
Yeah.
It's so easy. It's just Cameron Moulene on all of the things.
Great.
So it's easy to find.
Yeah, so make sure to follow him and stay connected. And thank you again so much for speaking with me. I wish you continued success with your career.
Likewise.
And that's it for VIPAccess Exclusive. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.